Today we have a very special guest. It's Michael Koch, our transportation supervisor here at UAlbany. Let's have a big hand for Michael. Come on in, Mike.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, how are you? Good to see you. Good to see you. Hey, listen, can you tell us what's going to happen this semester with the UAlbany bus, shuttle, and services?
Well, we've still got our charter service. Plenty of charters going every which way. Just give us a call. We'll set you up with one. We've got a Madison Avenue East Campus run. Hasn't changed. That's been very successful. Western Ave, as usual, very successful. And all five hybrids are in service.
Wow, we have hybrid buses now.
Absolutely. We've got five beautiful brand new hybrids, run like a dream.
Which means we're saving a lot of money on fuel.
Yes, we are. The tow trucks are saving us a fortune.
Okay, that sounds great. Okay. Well, thank you, Michael. And we really appreciate stopping by today and telling us all about the new ideas here at UAlbany Bus Shuttle.
I'm going to let Brian tell you more about it, because Brian's our idea, man.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Mike. Big hand for Michael Koch, everybody. Man, don't let this happen to you. We may be in tough times, but we can save you money. Leave your cars parked during the week and take the UAlbany shuttle. This wonderful shuttle can save you money, and it runs right near the neighborhoods. Avoid parking hassles and those dreaded parking tickets. And it's good for the environment.